Morning, Joolse here from Joolse Designs and JT Creations. So my finished Outlander Journal, as you can see, I did the boot plate on with the foil on my brother's scan and cut. I wanted the book to look like a 1700s book, an 18th century book. These are just die cuts that I had, so it's just the gold paper to match that. That's handwritten. There's the little dragonfly, so it's dragonfly in amber, and it's faux leather down there. In the last video, the making the cover, it does go over how I made it. I know I could have got a normal book and altered it, but I just wanted to make sure that I could make one myself. So a lot of this will just be done to music. Okay, but thank you for joining me beforehand.